Well, I was diagnosed with asthma in 2004, and I progressively deteriorated and it became COPD / emphysema. They basically told me I had to get a transplant. There was really no other option. September 16th, I received my call, and here I am. And I've been doing fantastic ever since. Every day that I get up and I take a deep breath and I'm allowed to make a difference, thank you so much for this second chance. And that I hope that I am making you proud for giving me life.